My name is Thom. I'm from Pathmakers, and I'm here to kind of tell you the story of why we really love what we do. Every day for the last 14 years, I've had the honor of going to work and working with some of the most amazing leaders that I've ever met in my life. Way back when I went to school originally to be a park ranger and actually a forester, hence the logo and our love for trees. And I guess I kind of look at leadership and leaders, really great leaders, in the same way I look at a tree. Each one of those trees in the forest, each one of those leaders in our community has a special gift inside. I mean, if you were to drill to the core of a tree, that's where its strength is. And just like that tree, a leader, inside that leader is really the gifts that they came with. It's their strength. And all we do is simply help that leader to kind of peel back the bark and to look inside and to kind of discover or sometimes even rediscover and truly appreciate the impact of those gifts that they have, and then kind of dare them or challenge them to deliver those gifts to the world. And the world could be in their business, it could be with their fellow leaders, it could be with their employees, it could be on boards in the community, it could be in their own family. And that's why we love what we do. The caliber of leader that we work with, it really starts at home with them first, and their willingness to kind of take a step back and peel back the layers and look at what does it mean for me to truly be the very best version of me.